In Denver, police are looking for thieves who did this, crashed a pickup truck into a gas station to steal the ATM yesterday. Seems like a whole lot of effort. The crooks dragged out the cash machine and then hoisted it onto the truck. However, police found an important clue the thieves left behind the tailgate of their GMC Sierra.